Hello, welcome back guys. Redmi Note 7. Android 10. Evolution X. And this one, LG V30, Android 9, Havok OS, and version 3.0. I'm going to test all the problem game that was never played before. And the first one, Urban Range. After that, Van Helsing. Any improvement on this version 3.0? This is a pro version. There's setting. Okay, let me compare with the older version 2.5.1. Oi, already update. What the hell? Auto update. Never mind. I can't show you the older one. The older version 2.5.1, the setting are inside the menu, and the newer one, the version 3.0, you can set the setting during gameplay. Okay, graphic at 1x. We try the lowest one. 1x at 240p. I thought the 1x at 480p, the 2x. two x 240 and 3x 720, so the full HD at 4x. Okay. First game, Redmi Note 7. Urban Range. Setting here. See here. Debug mode. On the right are the texture, on the left are the tweak, system speed tweak, EE speed tweak, GPU speed tweak, and now frame skipping, now Vulkan support.
Nobody's innocent.
Does this game fix? Let's see. My setting now are 0, 0, 0, all 0. Yeah, 0, 0, 0. Let's test with the 0. Yeah, still a problem. Can't see anything there. What are inside there? This is an option. You want to create your profile? Yes or no? See? Yes. No. Okay, I have the save state. Full brightness. Okay, cut skin, okay. How about gameplay? Loading now. Now, okay, change the setting here. One. Haven't seen anything. What is one? Two. Nothing happened. System secret at two. Nothing happened. At three. Same thing. At three also same thing. Auto. Okay. Auto. 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 Now. Okay. Ban housing. So the first one game, not playable. Urban Rain. Van Helsing, this one is Europe ISO. And you can read the word in here. At 3 auto, this one 3 1 1 How about 0? How about this one? 0. You still can read the text there. 2 3 Okay. Let's new game. I already have the alright. Sammy. At least now the cutscene a bit improved, I think, over here. Before, like before, the there's a shadow effect there. Yeah, still got this graphic texture wrong rendering, I think. Zero, a bit less, but the bug is still there. Wow, not zero, let's say one. Wow, see, view speed tweak at one, at two. At 2 is okay. At 3, 2 and 3. Okay, the EE speed tweak. At auto, nothing happened. At 1, nothing happened also. Still the same. Speed tweak at 1, at 2, at 3. So why? Graphic pack not so bad, but I think it's still the same. Yes, at auto at zero, even worse at one, at two. Interval rendering management. Let's say we off it. Nothing happened. Render sync interval. Let's say highest. Now make it auto. Rendering sync off. Nothing happened. Faster processing rendering to texture. Let's say off it. Now the bug is still there. Alpha test. Faster graphic rendering effect off. Pick the duplicate, pick the particular line. This one is older one, this one is still the older one. Alpha test like the version 2.1 also. Nothing new, nothing fancy. Again, freeze. Now, not playable yet. Urban Rain, Van Helsing, other game are still the same. So, game number 3. Machineries. Okay, this one, before it was post close. Auto, let's say zero, at zero, at zero. Machinery is two. recording. And one more thing, before the Diamond PS2 Pro, the emulator cannot run on Android 10. Now it can. This is Redmi Note 7 on Evolution X Android 10. It freeze. See the FPS stuck there. Freeze. I say freeze. Now my phone freezing. One more time, sceneries. Auto 1, 3 and auto, you just tap it, it's move 1, 1, 1. It is speed, let's say we make it auto. So all auto. Come on, loading. Now, boss close. And Resident Evil 4. Before, this one is playable, but got the graphic bug. The shadow there. And now, let's see. Is it speak? All auto. No, 0, 0, 0. Let's start with 0, 0, 0. Okay, after this we take it. Start game.
Resident Evil 4.
Resident Evil 4.
1998. I'll never
forget. 1998. I'll never forget. I think the texture are fixed now. I think so. Let's see. Not bad. I think this one is fixed. This Resident Evil 4. But about the speed, yes. See the shadow effect at the building? No more. Wow, it's fixed. At least Resident Evil 4, they fixed it. Not bad. Get inside from here. Let's again. Okay, we change the setting. Let's we increase the speed tweak to 3, 1, 3. No effect on the graphic. Now, how about the speed? It's slow. This one must be, let's say 1. One. Wow, ST835 LGB30. See the speed there. Okay, let's see what looks inside. Any bug inside? The building. Wow, it's fixed. Yes, it's fixed. Resident Evil 4 graphic bugs are fixed. First three games just now,
sir.
Still the same. At least no line there. Like the God of War, still got the tiny line. The vertical line. This one, I think, okay.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
I say freeze. Freeze.
Sorry to bother.
Not synchronized. I said freeze.
I said freeze.
Sorry, bro. Graphic, a fix. Frame drop. Zero. One. Zero. 0, 0, 1. Slow. Slow, slow, slow. 1, 1, 3. More or less. Zero. 0, 1, 3. Run, 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 run. Too slow. Why are you stuck there? slow over here. The graphics are fixed. Increase the rendering resolution at 2x. Very clean the graphic. The graphic are very clean. See, no more bugs there. Hurry, dog. At 3 speed tweak, the frame are increased, but the speed are slow. See, FPS increase here, yeah? But the movement, slow motion. See? So, let's say we try one. So same thing at 0, at least 0 better. So setting 0, 1, this one doesn't matter. 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Okay, that's it. Diamond PS2 Pro version 3.0. This is the Pro version. The free version, I can't test it. Okay, that's it. More testing. On the next video, maybe I'm using Poco F1 and my Redmi Note 8 Pro, not yet coming back, still with my brother, he still love it, so maybe next year it will be back at me. And that's all, stay tuned for the next video.